children dressed in white, and a snow bunny. These are kindergartners through third graders at Arnn Elementary School. But where are they all headed? They are all getting ready to take the stage for their winter music program.
I think it turned out very good. I was a little nervous, but the kids did everything they were supposed to do, and then some.
The students showcased their musical talents in front of an audience of friends, family members, and Arnn faculty. The theme for this year's show:
Cozy Winter Wishes.
I wanted to embrace all cultures, creeds. All the children could relate to winter. All children could relate to snow.
Ms. Armstrong, the school's music teacher, said she began planning for the program a year ago by teaching her students how to sing, dance, and play instruments. The students rehearsed for months, even after school.
It was nice and fun. It was easy because I love singing.
These events are so much fun. Anytime we get to, you know, see our kids in their element having a good time, it's fun for everyone. My son in particular has been excited for this all year round, so was excited about dressing up for the concert.
It builds a lot of confidence. It makes them feel special, because you know they have to dress up and look gorgeous and handsome, and that makes them feel good.
Reporting for U.S. Army Garrison Japan, I'm Aya Watsuki.